So programming a garage door opener is real easy. It's three steps. Step number one, we're going to push and hold 1 and 3 on the bottom of the mirror until that orange lamp flashes green rapidly. And this is step one to clear the mirror's memory to program your new garage door opener. There, we're cleared and we're ready to go. Now we're going to program this clicker into her number one setting. We're going to click the remote, and there's the light flashing. Click the remote, click the button on the mirror number one until we get the green light. So both of them simultaneously until that's locked in. Now simply step number three is getting home, using the garage door clicker to open the garage door. Ideally having somebody else to help you get up on a stepladder, go up by the head unit, find the black, red, yellow, or purple button, depending on the garage door opener head unit, near where the light bulbs are. There's only going to be one button. We're going to push that button one time and give you the thumbs up in the car. Then in the car, this number one that we've started to program, we're going to push and hold it for 2 seconds on, 2 seconds off, 2 seconds on, 2 seconds off, repeating until the garage door begins to close. As soon as it begins to close, stop, don't do anything. Wait until it closes completely. Click that number one button, one click, garage door opener pops open, you're done, put everything away, throw this in a Ziploc bag for later. See ya.